Hello guys, this is Tom from virtualtourscreator.com.au. This is our new video on bringing you the latest and newest feature, an interactive floor plan that we've been waiting for a very long time. I am very proud we finally have it out. So please take your time to watch it just to see how easy it is to create the floor plans and generally how to make them. Let's start. We are now in the ground floor in a kitchen. We also added the first floor with an activity room. So I will show you how to create a virtual tour with a two-story house and a two-story floor plan. So let's start from the ground floor. We are in the kitchen and we want to add a floor plan. Go down here. Obviously, you go to choose files to upload, and we have to find our floor plan. I have a floor plan that has two floors in it. Once it opens up, you have some instructions that say click on the floor plan to add hotspots. Also, for the first two times, there's going to be a video that will open up with this video that you can watch. But if you forget or anyone in your team doesn't know how to do it, there's an info button that you can click on. And that's gonna bring up the video that you can watch just to learn how to add that floor plan to the tour. So we'll start with adding the kitchen hotspot. So you just click wherever you want the hotspot, as so, and we choose the kitchen on the ground floor. Add. There we go, it's here. Now our activity room is on the other floor, so we want it here. Just click here where we want the activity room on the first floor. We go add, and that's it. You save the changes or you remove the floor plan if you don't like it. You can also remove those hotspots. You click on it, you're gonna have a tab called remove. It's gonna remove the floor plan, easy as that. Or you click again and you add the floor plan to the activity room. Save changes and you now have it in your preview. It's also a new color that shows you where you're standing, the kitchen. If we want to go now to the activity room, we just click on activity. And that transfers us to the first floor, as you can see here on the left-hand side. And we have the activity room. And because it's a different floor, you might have a different floor plan. So you can upload a different floor plan, but we're going to use the same floor plan just to connect those two floors. And we're going to do the same procedure again, add floor plan, choose files, same floor plan, open. Now we're gonna add the hotspots. So one, we just click and then we choose activity on the first floor, and we want our kitchen on the ground floor. And that's it, we're done. Save changes. If you want to see how it all looks like, you can obviously do it in the editor mode, or you can click preview. It's gonna open in a new tab, pay attention to that, and that's gonna show us the tour with the new floor plan. There we are, kitchen, living, back to kitchen. We've done it on the desktop in the editor mode, but I want to let you know that you can also do it on your mobile phone. Immediately when you upload the photos, you can also add your floor plan and add those beautiful interactive hotspots on your mobile phone just by tapping your finger on the floor plan wherever you want to add those hotspots. Also, please let us know if you like the transparency on this floor plan. If you would like it to be more see-through, would to be great to know, or if you want it to be completely white so you can't see anything behind. We would really like to hear back from you because we are creating this software for you guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you're gonna love it. I'm waiting for your comments and see you soon. Bye.